School hockey, Camden Hills and Hampton Academy fought for a spot in the Class B state final. Roy Carlson gave Camden Hills that early lead in the third period. And then a few moments later, Elise Libby extends the Windjammers lead. Camden Hills advances with the 5-2 win thanks to a 3-goal third in the third period. The hockey